Hello everyone, this is Daniel Collins with the Collins Real Estate Team here at Realty One Group Mountain Desert. Today I'm in Williams, Arizona, taking a look at one of our newest listings at 539 Sherman Avenue, just downtown Williams. See the historic downtown homes here. Some cute characters. This is a little two-bedroom unit. Let's walk into it. You've got the living room. Nice and open floor plan. Got a wood stove. Let's walk right into kind of a dining setting area here into the kitchen. You got a gas range. Got a laundry room back there, a little pantry. Here's the two bedrooms and the one bath. Got a laminate wood flooring. Bathroom. The other bedroom. You can see at the window here, it does sit right on the kind of like a wash or Crillo Creek area. Got some good trees. Got a good sized fenced backyard as well. Take a quick look at that. Again, walking through the laundry room here. Your backyard, an open lot to the back, and to the left again that wash. It's a nice little hill mountain views over there. Williams is growing quite a bit in terms of popularity. These are making great VRBO, vacation rentals, Airbnb, second homes to kind of come up in the north, cool off. You've got Arizona, the Grand Canyon Railway, the Grand Canyon itself, not too far. Flagstaff's 30 minutes, and just a great growing community with lots of potential. Here's the front view of the neighborhood. If you have any questions, please give me a call at 928-230-5168. Again, Daniel Collins with the Collins Real Estate Team. Here at Realty One Group Mountain Desert.